Alright, so I'm choosing, yeah, Fenway Park. Here we go, I'm setting my April. Alright, here we go. Two, yeah, one. Alright. Alright, now it's searching for an opponent. Oh, I did two right now. Chale. Well, fuck it, I'm ready. What's that? Yeah. Oh, shit! That's right. Now we're gonna get something, and it's on and now it's on video. Hold on. Okay.
We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of baseball on MLB Network. Tonight it's Diamond Dynasty Baseball between Santa Cruz and Los Angeles. Live baseball here on MLB Network, and it comes your way next.
Okay.
Now to the plate, DJ LeMahieu. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
Second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And we are underway from Fenway as the first pitch of the night is taken for ball one. The 1-0.
Come here, Ez.
Finds the zone, strike one.
Ez, come here.
1-1.
All right.
Right back at him and off his glove. And he is in there.
Oh, fuck that.
Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Reyes. He'll get to take his first cuts here. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Sends that one out of play for strike one.
No, you're the boy.
High in the air down the right field line. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. And the knuckle curve that time. Got him swinging, and that's the first out. Settling in now, Anthony Rendon. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Martinez has a read on it. Two down. Coming to the plate now, Justin Upton. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Yeah.
And he lays off there, 1-0.
Oh, yeah, you can.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. And he swings right through it there, 2-1.
Now, this pitcher's feeling the flow right now. Two outs in the first inning. He's got really nice mechanics working right now and blew that.
And the throw to first is there. The
I know.
Is over.
I think it was already the second out.
Digging in now, Chris Taylor. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Oh, you can't guess pitches.
First offering on its way.
Taylor.
Not his best effort that time. It's strike one. Okay. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a little tapper. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. This one's down to third. Rendon is there. And a good throw gets him one gone. Standing in, Jonathan Schoop. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Ball one. 1-0 pitch on the way. Popped him up. Barnes has a play. Two gone. Here's J.D. Martinez looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Now here it comes.
swung on and missed. It's 0-1. Hey, boys, you talk about getting your A swing off. That's what it looks like right there. A guy with massive power letting it beat. And safe, as the first base umpire, as the throw was too late. Here's the young catcher.
It gets better.
He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Line toward the alley in left center. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning.
They know that they're on TV. And so they're,
And that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. They'll get us started in the top of the second. First pitch on its way. A little bouncer, but it gets foul. A bouncer to the left side. Bregman gloves it. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Standing in, Yasiel Puig. He's ready. Here's the first offering. This pitch is popped up. Bellinger is under it, and that's the second out of the inning. Stepping into the box, Carlos Santana. First pitch coming. Here it is. Strike one to start the at-bat. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Ground ball right side. Oh, what a stop to first. What an outstanding play to end the inning. Here's Nelson Cruz now, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second.
Nelson Cruz.
Hard hit ball towards the hole. Reyes comes up with it. Throw by Reyes is right there for the first down. Into the box now, Cody Bellinger. First delivery to him on the way. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone. Bottom of the second here with no score. Here's a curveball in the dirt that time for a ball. 1-1.
Come here, Ez.
And this is low, ball two. 2-1. Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Swing and a drive to
get
right.
Get the fuck
there
out of here.
And that one is gone. That'll bring up the former first-rounder, Alex Bregman.
I think it was like the second or... Yeah, he has like 5 home runs already. And I only use on...
And that finds him outfield.
I only use on... I haven't really played anything else besides when I do
a
new, you know?
Job of getting it back in quickly. At the plate, Didi Gregorius. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. There goes Bregman off of first.
Go back.
And he'll put this one away in foul territory for the second out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Edgar, Allen, one.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Pitch popped up. LeMahieu over to his left. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side.
Mm-hmm.
That'll bring in Austin Barnes.
Who did you put a buy order in for?
First delivery to him on the way. And he takes
a
big swing at that one,
shit.
As this one's lifted high in the air and deep out to left field.
No way.
And it's gone into the monster
seat. What the fuck?
Now to the plate, the pitcher, Drew Pomeranz.
Okay.
The
pitcher number
30. Here comes the first pitch. Pomeranz. On the ground to the right side. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. One run in and one gone so far in this inning. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Taylor calls for it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. So bases are empty here with two gone. And stepping in is the shortstop, Jose Reyes. Chop toward the second baseman. Scope scoops it up. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning.
That would be so cool. Like, put in like 500 or like 1,000 subs.
Riding in once again, Chris Taylor.
There's so many things
that
he did with this stupid ass
game. In his only trip to the plate so far.
Chris Taylor.
Lifted in the air toward the line and right. On the move is Puig.
Oh.
Hooks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Here's Jonathan Scope now. He popped out in his first trip. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Oh, and this one has hit a ton out to center. Racing back the center fielder. Over the wall, a home run. Stepping in and ready for another.
So you never know if he's gonna hit out the fucking pitch.
Hot shot on the ground is short. Reyes is up with it. Throw gets him, two down. Ready for another chance. Wilson Contreras hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hit the other way out toward right field. Puig giving chase. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning.
Shit. The bats are
digging in to try it again. Anthony Rendon. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
Anthony Rendon.
This is in the air out to straightaway center. Cruz moves over. One out.
I hate
so
that.
Here's the cleanup hitter, Justin Upton, comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Drops in a strike to start the at bat, nothing in one.
This guy's been on cruise control as we head into the middle innings of this one. And one of the big factors why, how about 80% of his first pitches have been for strikes.
On to first, and that is two quick outs to start the fourth. And that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. And that one swung on and missed 0-1. Fourth inning of a 2-1 ball game. No plate discipline that time, and he's in the hole now, 0-2.
Hey, that's another nice two-seamer right there. He's been able to manipulate that pitch all game, keeping it at the hollow of the knee, getting a lot of ground balls and a lot of swing and miss.
The 0-2 once more. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Scope is there. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So digging in now, Nelson Cruz set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
Nelson Cruz.
Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. Not quite out of here as it's off the monster. Throw into second. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit. So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger. Seared down the first baseline. And that's by him down the line in right field toward the corner.
Oh,
and the run will come into score from second as now it's a 3-1 ball game. Digging in for his second at bat. Kyle Bearclaw answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from their starter. Less than impressive swing there to start the at bat. It's 0-1. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Fastball swung on and missed for the first down. Here's Didi Gregorius. He popped out in his first trip.
Didi Gregorius.
Runner goes for second. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Upton's under it. Two down.
As come in.
Digging in, Alex Wood. He popped out in his first trip. First offering on its way.
bouncer up the middle. And the pitcher's got himself a base hit. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Chris Taylor. He's bounced out and flown out in his first two plate appearances. Shot down the first baseline. Now the 0-1 is put in play to the right side of the infield. Barehanded on the hop. It's there.
How's
Dangers
getting a barehanded?
Oh, and that looked destined to be an RBI, but a highlight reel step. And now is Yasiel Puig. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Chopper to short.
Gregorius.
Gonna have to hurry. Throw on to first. Two gone. In now, Austin Barnes. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one.
The last at-bat, Matty D, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
And a breaking ball down and in here as he's got to hop out of the way there.
He's been pounding the zone with nothing but strikes, but that's an amazing take right there. Nope, you start getting into that auto swing mode when you think that guy's going to be around the zone.
The 2-2 is looked at, and the count moves forward.
Boy, went from being in the driver's seat to now being in some trouble. Had the count 0-2, started nipping at the corners, and next thing you know, this count stands at 3-2.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Here's Jonathan Schoepf now. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame.
Yeah, that last at-bat, Daddy, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton. He didn't hit it a country mile, but hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
Now a swing and a miss, and things are not looking real promising here. Down 0-2. A ball and two strikes now.
Stop. No. Hey, fucker, stop. Yeah. Stop as me.
The 1-2 misses for the second ball.
Well, he kind of got caught chasing the first two pitches out of the strike zone. But I think he's caught on to their game a little bit right now. Two tough pitches that he took with two strikes.
Oh,
and now the count is 2-2.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out.
How about
him? Here's the first pitch to him. Drilled on the ground to short, and that's through for a hit. Hap picks it up. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. 0-for-2 for him to this point. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. Reyes. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Nelson Cruz. A hit and two tries for him so far. Ooh, started him with the change, and it's nothing in one. Now a drive by Cruz. Deep left field.
I hit the apartments back there.
Climbing attempt at the wall, but this ball is gone. Ready for another shot now. He's off to a fast start. Mm-hmm. This one, 2-for-2, including a home run. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. Two out, nobody on. Softly on the line to third. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Next to hit will be the pitcher.
Okay.
Kyle Berkeley. Troy Tulowitzki will grab a bat and lead things off here in the top of the sixth.
This one doesn't look good dang. So far. Down by a
I didn't know you had this guy.
The middle innings. It's about time they get something going.
This guy's
the
been with you for like three consecutive years.
Where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Breaking ball in for a strike.
Let's see if it's
the wind
true.
Up and the 0-1. Sinker, one ball, one strike. One.
Ouch.
Skied into straightaway right. Taylor is there.
As
makes the play. One
no.
away.
No.
Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. Here. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. First pitch of the at bat. High fly ball after straightaway center. Cruz is after it. Two gone. Ready for another shot now. Jose Reyes. He got up.
Mm-hmm.
On top of one. First pitch on its way.
You know what? For right-handers dominating a lot of the...
It's happened in the past.
Like a lot of left-handed pitchers. My left-handed pitcher is doing a pretty good job.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning.
Yeah. As no.
Your attention, please. Now pitching. Cam.
And that'll bring up the former first rounder, Alex Bregman. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. And he can't get out of the way of that one. So the leadoff man will be on to open the frame.
Okay.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Ground ball to second.
Fucking
this could be two. There's one.
Man.
On to first to complete the double play. Digging in once again, Alex Wood getting the hit for himself here, largely due to the big cushion he's got to work with. Hit out towards second.
It's a two base hit.
And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. So that knock keeps the bottom of the sixth inning hot. So the batting order turns over now.
Mm-hmm.
And set to go.
Chris Taylor.
He's set and the pitch. He's running. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. And he is out at second. Caught stealing to end the inning. Riding in once again, Anthony Rendon. He'll lead it off here as we begin inning number 7.
It doesn't look very promising so far this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Here's Justin Upton now. First pitch on its way to Upton. Hard hit ball to second. Taken in by Scope to second for one. On to first, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ball game as there are quickly two away now. First pitch on its way. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck.
One of the keys to pitching late in the games, first pitch strikes, and this guy's rolling along so far over.
He's ready. Here's the 0-2 pitch. And that sinker misses at the shoe tops. Ball one. The 1-2. Runs a bit inside for a ball.
Hey, I appreciate the fact that he's making him throw a few pitches. Most of his teammates have been hacking at everything that comes their way.
A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes. And so the lineup flips over and digging in, Chris Taylor. He'll start things out here in the bottom of inning number seven. Oh, what a pitch to start the at bat there. It's nothing and one. Hit back and that's through for his first base hit in this one. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway. Ready for another chance.
I wonder who that could be.
The new pitcher set to take over, and it's one of just a handful of submariners around nowadays. Right-hander Pat Nasir.
That eliminates a double play.
On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Hit high and deep to right center. Half on the move. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Here's J.D. Martinez. First pitch of the at-bat. And that one stayed too low, apparently. The 1-0. Is swung down and missed, strike one.
I know he got a swinging miss right there, but that was a hittable location to a really...
Oh, hold on here. Well hit in the deep left center, and I don't think this one's coming back. No siree, this one is gone. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far.
He did them a little twice.
Here comes the 0-1. Pop high in the air. Barnes is there. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Here's Nelson Cruz now. He's 2 for 3 and looking for more here. And that's high for a ball, 1-0.
Huh?
The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Hit hard to short. And a dive by Reyes, but it's by him, a base hit. Ready once again, Cody Bellinger. So far, 2 for 3 in this one. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Sliders in for a strike.
Yeah, this guy's having a good day right there. You can tell he is all over. His timing is spot on. This pitching staff is going to have to find a way to attack him a little different.
Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. In now is Yasiel Puig. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. 50th pitch of the game on its way. Left side. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. Here's Carlos Santana now. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Martinez on the run. He's there, but oh, he missed it. He hit the corner and tries for third. The relay throw. Throw won't get him. That'll bring in Austin Barnes. He's 1 for 2 in this one. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Now a bunt attempt here. Throw to the plate. And time as the run scores. Digging in the switch hitter, Pat Neshek.
Are you going to give him?
First plate appearance. First delivery to him on the way. Now a bunt attempt here. Well, this is foul for the first strike.
You see what you did right there? That sacrifice is exactly what you needed to do.
0-1 count. Here's the pitch.
That was good baseball. That was good fundamentals.
Taylor coming on. He can't get there as it falls
in.
Oh,
my God.
Barnes rounds the corner and is headed home. He comes across to score. And the deficit is cut to four now. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Here comes the first pitch. Hit the other way out toward right field. Taylor is there. He makes the catch, and tagging is the runner from second.
And oh.
Third on the fly ball to
yeah.
Right, so he's 90 feet away now with two men gone. Digging in to try it again, Jose Reyes. He's in three at-bats to this point. And he'll step off here and make sure he doesn't have any ideas over.
Let's see.
There at third. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hit in the air down the right field line. Taylor sprinting after it. But this will land out there just foul. Nashik at third with two away. Lays off the sinker here. Ball and a strike. 1-1.
Oh, okay.
Hit in the air to shallow center. Cruz coming in. And that retires the side. Into the box, Alex Bregman. Last time up, he was hit by a pitch.
Mm-hmm.
First pitch on its way. Pitch is popped up. LeMahieu has a play.
Oh!
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Didi Gregorius. He was a double play victim last time around. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. And foul. Bases are empty, one man out.
I think so.
Hard on the ground towards short. Right there is Reyes. Throw in time at first for out number two. Now at the plate, Alex Wood. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat.
Mm-hmm.
Matt Kemp will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. Swing and a miss, but he's right on here. One strike. With this one almost in books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Matty V, I don't know what your thoughts are.
You think he's better than Hill?
When the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart of the plate, and they did damage with it.
Wow.
This is skied into short left center.
Well, maybe so far.
Calling for it. But it's the shortstop that gets there. And the inning is over.
That's true.
Ken Giles comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. In now is Anthony Rendon.
That's a pretty fast ball.
Was a base hit.
Rarely do you see a closer come in when you have a comfortable lead like this one here. We'll see if he's able to keep his concentration. A lot of times, closers have a difficult time when they have that lead of three or more runs.
Here's Justin Upton now. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. And a ball, 1-0. One out, nobody on. Fastball that just misses inside.
Well, 2-0 now, and this is where he makes his money. If he gets a pitch to Hackett, you can bet he's not going to hold back.
On to first, and they're an out away. Two gone here in the ninth.
Center fielder number 8.
And that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. No balls and one strike. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Taking called strike two, and now they're down to their final strike tonight. Swing!
Damn.
And stuck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over. And guys, time to recognize the man who really stood out this afternoon, and there he is, Nelson Cruz. He's our Topps player of the game.
You could probably make an argument for a couple of other guys, too, but it seemed like he had the most to do with his guys.
Let's see. Let's see. Oh, crap. I got the Seattle stadium, but there was a gold glove I could have gotten. Yeah, and then I got German Marquez. That's good. He's silver?